Marketics. I took two programs. One was academic upgrading, the other was business administration. I wasn't quite ready to move from away from home yet for education, and Keyano was close to home, and it was also relatively cheap compared to other places I research. I like Keyano a lot. I like the quality of education I received here. I absolutely love the instructors, the social life that the college has to offer for college students, the opportunities for work that the college provides for students when they're done their programs. For academic upgrading was Sarah Rogers, and for business admin was Terry Jacobs. What I liked the most was they really wanted to get to know the students and were there at all times to help the students whenever they had trouble. And I also liked how they used their past working experience and incorporated that into the classroom. I would say, first off, be committed to your studies. Don't party 4 nights a week. I would say, get to know your instructors. Another thing I would suggest is they get involved with the school, like whether it be like committees or nonprofits or something. I find you get a much more rewarding experience. That offered me opportunities that I could never dream of. Like, I never dreamed I would go to university. This gave me a stepping stone to get to university. And now in June, I'm going away on international exchange. If it wasn't for Keyano, I wouldn't be able to do any of these things.